Tiger is our 33-year-old Golden Eagle. She has been here at Auburn University since 1986, and she's been happily living out her retirement here at the Southeastern Raptor Center. A few months ago, our raptor specialist, Andrew Hopkins, noticed that there was some cloudiness in Tiger's eye, and she was examined at the College of Veterinary Medicine and found to have cataracts. Those cataracts were affecting Tiger's vision and have recently been successfully removed. Not a lot of eagles get cataract surgery. There are many eagles in captivity, but there's not a lot of research that's been done in their vision as they progress into old age. Tiger is 33 years old, which is past the average age and average lifespan in captivity for a golden eagle. And so we're not surprised to see that she's having a little bit of changes as she grows older, but we're happy to be here at the College of Veterinary Medicine where those problems can be addressed. Eagles are strictly visual predators, and so it's very important for Tiger to be able to see her food so that she can eat it. And without vision, Tiger would not do well in captivity. And so we're very glad that her cataracts have been partially removed and that her vision is partially restored, and she can continue to do what she loves best, which is eat. Tiger has been here for a long time, and generations of people remember seeing Tiger here on campus. We have people that have had photos with Tiger when they were children, and then again with their own grandchildren. So Tiger means a lot of things to many people, Auburn fans especially, and so we're glad to help her adjust well to her changes as she matures.